Here we go. Another beautiful day. We're sitting here coming to you all the way from D.C., the best place to work at, here at Keller Williams and Fuller's Church, trying to get you pumped up. This is another shot of awesomeness coming to your ear, straight to your main brain, try to get you started, try to get you pumped up, try to get you motivated for today. And the message for today is possible. Impossible is nothing when you push the limits of the possible every single day. That's right. So, in our minds, we sometimes think some things are impossible. What really matters, Delara, what's going on? Logging in. So, here we go. What's impossible? Impossible is nothing. Impossible is nothing when you're you, when you do you, when you have everything you ever imagined right here, and you push outside what makes you complacent and comfortable every single day. So to be yourself in a world that is constantly trying to make you something that you're not, that is exactly where we go wrong. So Marlene, good morning. So what we must do is we need to start thinking. Pero, ¿qué pasó? We need to start thinking about our journey and everything that we've accomplished up to this point. Darío, buenos días. And then we do is we push forward. Because impossible is just something that somebody decided they wanted to give a meaning to. And the reality is that human beings have accomplished the impossible before because they decided to do the possible with whatever they had every single moment that they had. So self-fulfillment comes when we decide when we want to focus on the things that matter most to us every single day. So decision-making, right? To love is a decision, right? To be bold is a decision. To be awesome is a decision. To think big, to aim high, to be bold is a decision. So what we got to do is we have to practice whatever it is we want to accomplish every single day, right? Because if we don't, then everything else goes away. Because you know what? Giving is a choice. Respect is a choice. Relentlessness is a choice. Grit is a choice. Passion is a choice. Giving the best of yourself is a choice. And when we decide to be ourselves, when we decide that we want to have everything that we ever wanted, we simply dominate every second of our lives. And we surround ourselves with people that empower us to want to do more, to be more. And with that, impossible things start to happen. Because where our mind goes, our energy flows. Where our mind goes, our energy flows. And success lies beyond that discomfort, beyond that pain, beyond those things that we thought we could never accomplish. And we push and we push because that pain that we experience right there on the spot would eventually go away. It will go away. And we must focus. Patricia, good morning. All the way from Texas. That is awesome. So talk to me today. What is the one impossible thing that you think you can't accomplish? Let's think about it. Because we all struggle with it. We all struggle with it, right? And sometimes all it takes is for us to get up because there's really no easy way out. The only way that we can accomplish the impossible is by pushing forward, right? And you must practice the one thing that you say you're going to do every single day with an attitude that is unbreakable. Give 100% to everything that you want to accomplish and it will happen, right? Little tunes, right? Getting pumped up in the morning because you're gifted, you're blessed, and there's nothing in this world that can stop you once you decide you're gonna make it happen. So if you're out there right now and you're making things what happen, listen to the impossible will be nothing. That's right. That's right, for the tunes. I know you're all here right now because life is what you make it. Drew! Ha! Somebody rise to the shout, baby. We gotta get here, we gotta get working. We gotta get going. We gotta do the things that we say we're gonna accomplish today and every single day, right? Because whatever it is that you say to yourself in your mind, if you believe and you take step after step after step, it will become a reality. It will happen. It will happen. Nothing will stop you. You will be number one in whatever it is that you want to accomplish. Does that make sense to you? If you're out there right now, this is another shot of awesomeness coming to you, straight to your ear holes and straight to your main brain. You gotta put your mind to work, right? You have to ask yourself, how bad do I really want it? Am I willing to do whatever it takes to make it happen? That's right. Because it will not happen unless you decide that you are going to be relentless. And you're gonna apply your determination, your perseverance, your passion, your love of self, love of others. because you are set to do whatever it takes, because your mind is optimistic this morning, and you're stopped by nothing to get to where you're going. Once again, this is another shot of awesome that's coming to you from the best place to work at Keller Williams and Falls Church with the Elite Real Estate Group. And I say to you, if you want something bad enough, you must say to yourself, impossible is nothing. When I push myself to do the possible every single day. That's right. Ready, set. I talk to you soon. And let's go. Boom.